alcoholic is a victim of colonialism, of the Germans. We have got thousands of our people in Botswana, South Africa, and elsewhere, even in West Africa. They didn't go to hunt. They went there because they were being exterminated. She is one of them, her family. And she came back. Now there are people here who say those people are not Namibians. I want, honestly speaking, comrades, let us stop this thing. So-called lawyers, how do you tell me that these people are not Namibians? The first generation, second generation, they are Namibian, the others are not, they are not qualified. That is what they are saying here. And I'm going to fight it out, teeth and nail. The people who suffered because of this country, you say they are not Namibians. Where were you? These people have done a lot. They are in foreign countries and they must be brought here. This is the history that I'm talking about here. And it is there in that book. So thank you, comrade, for having come. Now, I just want to say that time has come for us to tell the truth about what had happened in this country. When you are writing a book like this one, you have got a danger of annoying some people who don't want to hear the truth. They want it to be under the carpet. If you tell the truth, they are annoyed. They say, it's not good. Let us forget about it. It's yesterday thing. But that is a genesis of what is happening today. Why should we close eyes? We have to tell the truth. They want us to tell lies. Not to reveal what has happened or what is happening. I am not a liar and I will never die as a liar. Even my own friends, if you are ugly, I will tell you that, my friend, you are very ugly. And if you want to quarrel with me, say, why do you think that I'm ugly? I will take you and say, let's go to the mirror. Look yourself. Who is telling lies? Is it me or the mirror? You must tell truth and say that even your ugliness will not compromise our friendship. Forget about it. But I just want to tell you the truth. So the truth must be told for the children. This book is going to put me in trouble. Because I was trying to be honest. There are people today who are heroes, but they were actually on the side of the enemy. And we are putting that side under the pillow. They did, of course, do good things, but tell them also what they did the other side. I'm not the one who told them to be puppets. If they did, let them bring the whole problem on themselves, not me. I'm just telling the truth. And I'm telling you what you are. I cannot glorify you if you are not deserving that glory. I will glorify you if you deserve it. And if you deserve the other one, I will also tell you about it. That is how we have to do. I will end up by saying, a lie is a very fast thing. Very active, very brilliant. the truth. They take too long. They are very lazy. When the lion wakes up, it immediately goes and poisons the minds of the people outside there while the truth is taking bath, combing its hair. It has destroyed the minds of the people there. But when the truth starts moving, it will destroy what the lie has brought into being. When you realize that apparently it was a lie, you have become a victim. So you must be taught from the beginning to be careful. And this is what we are trying to do with our generations to come. And this is what makes me to try to tell the truth. So, having said so, thank you very much for having come. I want to say that what is written in this book is not the end of the day. It's not the end of everything. These are just things mentioned here and there. You can even go deeper than this. But we have to start from somewhere. There is a saying that even a journey of long, long miles start with one step. And we have to do that. I'm afraid that many of the fighters are diminishing and dying with the history being buried with them, which is very bad. Thank you very much.